What's up, y'all? Toya here, and I am back with another delivery video for y'all. Before we get into the video, make sure you guys leave a like, subscribe, and share. All right, y'all. Y'all see the vest. It's been a minute since we did some Amazon Flex. So I just picked up this 3-hour block right here. It's a little bit over base pay. I wish I could have got something a little bit more, but I've been trying to find something to do. It's been kind of slow on almost all of my apps, so I figured I might as well pick up a Flex shift, see what's going on there. Now, it does look like it's about to rain, unfortunately, and I'm hoping we can knock this out before it starts raining. If we're lucky, maybe we can get something near the warehouse, and I'm perfectly fine with going to Indiana because that means that takes me away from the storm. So, yeah, we just gonna have to wait and see. So, let's just go ahead and head over to the warehouse and see what we get. Okay, y'all. Well, two things. Here's my route. Not too bad. It's 20-something packages, but I think I just broke my dash cam, y'all. I was loading this one package. I put it on the floor, and the power cable got caught up under it, and it bent it, and I've been trying to go ahead and fix it, but it's not. It ain't. I don't know. Like, it completely came off like this. I don't know if y'all can see. So, I think it might be wraps. I might have to get a new power cable. And yeah, so I've been fumbling with it for the past like 5 minutes, but I don't want to be just sitting out here and this rain still coming. I'm trying to beat the rain, so you know, we just gonna have to do what it do. This little bit I'm about to do, this last time I'm gonna fumble with it, and if it don't work, it don't work. So we just gonna have to cut straight to the deliveries. I won't have any driving footage, and it's always something. Don't it seem like after every few videos something going on, like something not working, something break or whatever, I don't know. But yeah, I just have to get a replacement cable, so we'll see. Yeah. Oh well, y'all. I'll see y'all on the first delivery.
This is a strange delivery. The first delivery. Oh my God, my God. This is a lot. This area is something. Alrighty. There you go. Hello, dropping this off. All right, have a good one. Hello. Joel. Yep, Joel.
Thank you.
Have a good one. Alrighty. This is a tad bit extra for, hold on, there we go. This is a tad bit extra in my opinion, but you know, to each his own. It ain't for me. More plants mean more bugs, and I don't like bugs. Boom. We are halfway there. Halfway there, y'all. Let's see. So, boom. Okay. We still got like 10 though, so if it rains, it's gonna rain. Now we can really do about that. But you gonna make it work. Oh, boy. And there go the rain, y'all. There go the rain. Ooh. Boy. That bad though.
It ain't even that bad.
Boom, boom, boom. Alrighty. Let's go ahead and hurry this up, y'all. We got like 8 more, I think. Something like that. We're almost there. Stop raining for right now. For now. We'll see. Oh my goodness. There. Like so. Boom. Alright, I got 3 more to go, y'all. Y'all. The one time I didn't have my dash, y'all. I tell y'all when I'm done with my deliveries, cause tell you about these folks in the city. Ain't got no common sense. They wanna go ahead and start beefing in cars. Man, I tell y'all in a bit, this way. Ooh, well, wait. Oh my goodness, y'all. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my damn. Ooh, that's thunder. I got one more to do and I'm up out this jam. No, that wasn't it, y'all. That wasn't it. Alright, y'all, we on our last one. Making sure. Oh, excuse me. Put that there like so. Boom. And we are done.
Alright, y'all, we just finished the block. Again, this was a 3-hour block for $63. Just a little bit over base pay. I ain't complaining. I got done almost an hour early. So, you know, I'm cool there. But listen, let me tell y'all what happened. I'm so upset. The one time my dash cam is not functional. The craziest thing happened, y'all. I promise you. And listen, I'm gonna tell y'all right now, I'm gonna take this L on my side because I'm pretty sure I antagonized this dude a little bit. So I'll let y'all be the judge of it. But listen, let me tell you what happened. So I'm at the light. I'm about to make a left turn, okay? So you know how sometimes you're in the left lane and then you get the green arrow, but there's still people in the intersection turning? So pretty much that's the setup, right? I'm in the left turn lane. I'm waiting for these people to turn so I can go and turn, right? And as I'm waiting, literally there's like 2 or 3 cars just turning. These people are turning late, right? I had the green arrow. They turning late. Somebody behind me is honking. And I'm like, literally, I put my hands up. I'm like, what do you want me to do? Like, where am I supposed to go? There's people in front of me. You want me to drive through them? So I'm thinking this dude behind me, like directly behind me. But as I start turning, I notice that there's a charger in the lane to the right of me that's supposed to be going straight. He cuts off the guy that's behind me and gets in the turning lane and turns. So I'm like, all right, so it's this dude. This is the dude that's up here honking. He big mad, right? He big mad. This dude is riding my bumper like crazy, bro. And I'm like, bro, what is you mad at? Like, where was I supposed to go? So I don't know. At that point, I'm just like, all right, bro, you doing too much. You doing too much. I'm getting a little agitated, right? So we come up to another light, right? Now, if you from Chicago, you know how some people be doing in the city. Some of these streets are one lane both ways, and then you have a parking lane. But a lot of people, for whatever reason, they like to jump into that parking lane and turn it into a second lane, or just use it to get in front of people if they're at a light, right? So that's what this dude was trying to do, right? And I'm like, nah, bruh. Nah, I ain't having it. And like I said, this is where I go ahead. I take full responsibility for my actions here, okay? But I wasn't having it, okay? I wasn't having it. So dude is trying to get in front of me. He is trying his hardest to squeeze through and get in front of me, and the light changes and I take off. I'm gone, right? I'm going to the next block. I gotta go ahead and make a right, okay? So he got cars coming up on his side, so he ain't got no choice but to get behind me. So he is furious at this point, I'm pretty sure. So I'm like, whatever, you know, he'll be all right. It ain't even that big of a deal. So I go bust my right according to the GPS, because keep in mind, I'm still on my way to my next delivery, right? And guess who turned right as well? This charger. So I'm thinking like, dang, man, this wasn't part of the plan. I'm not trying to be messing with no dudes out here in the city, man, because these people be crazy. These people out here crazy. So I'm like, all right, let me go ahead and let this dude get in front of me, right? So he is speeding up. He is flying. He is catching up to me. So I'm like, all right, bet. Let me get over a little bit to the side. Let me slow down and he can go past me and do whatever, go about his day, right? No, he's still behind me. So I don't know if he thought I brake checked him. I legit was trying to get out the way because there were still cars to the side of me. So I'm just trying to move over so he can go around me. But nah, he was following me steady behind me, right? So after like 20-30 seconds, this dude jumps over into the oncoming lane, right? Jumps in front of me, and there's like another car in front of me as well. So they pull over to the side because they like, oh, I don't know what's going on here. I don't want no parts. I'm like, I don't want no parts either. So they hop over, I hop over. This dude is gone, okay? So that's what I thought, right? He jumps in front of me, gets in front of the other car, and then he slows down. He starts slowing down. Window rolled down. I'm like, nah, we ain't about to do that. We ain't about to do that. So I give dude his space. He just driving. He going like 20 into 35. He just cruising. And he got his window down. So I'm like, nah, bro, I'm not about to pull up to the side of you. Like, I don't know what you got in your car. You go about your business. I'm going to stay back here. I stayed like maybe a car and a half, almost two cars behind this dude. He just up there with his window down, right? So get to another light. He sat there for a second. I'm still keeping my distance. Light changes, right? So he just sitting there. Light change. He just sitting there. So I'm like, what is this dude waiting? Is he waiting for me to go up? I'm not about to move. I'm sitting right here. I'm staying right here. Eventually he started moving up. I'm thinking he gonna go straight, because at this point I had to make a left. I had to go ahead and make a left, and then I was gonna be right there at the next spot. I had to go drop off this package, okay? So he's sitting there and turns on his turn signals. I'm like, he want to make a left. I got to make a left. Nah, bruh. I just have to go ahead and go around the block because I'm not about to do that. So this dude make a left, started hanging out his car, looking at me like he waited for me to turn, and he pissed off because I didn't turn. I kept going straight. I went down, I think, just one more block, and I turned around. Like, I made my way back to where I needed to go. But I'm like, nah, bro. I need to get out of your line of sight because I don't know what you on. I don't know what you trying to do. I just found it crazy that happened. The one time I don't have my dash cam working, so I just had to give that narrative because I just thought it was crazy how that whole exchange went. Like, dude was just mad for no reason, and I probably should have known. Like I said, I take that L on my part for antagonizing him a bit more, not letting him pass me. I'm technically, is he supposed to do that? No, but you know, people don't care. They just be out here doing whatever. So, but hey, it is what it is. That's all I can say. But yeah, guys, that's really all I got. Crazy exchange. I wish I had like actual video footage of it, but hey, you know, that's all I got. All I got is the narrative. So, you know, that's the best I can do for right now. So, but that is all I got for you guys today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm gonna catch you guys on the next one. And as always, stay safe out there and keep grinding.